Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript Zero to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about arrays in JavaScript. An array is an object that can store multiple values at once. For example, nums equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Arrays can also store different types of values. For example, items equal to 1, true, John. We can also have arrays inside arrays. Like this. This is called multidimensional array. To create an array, we can use the square brackets and some items inside. To create an empty array, we can use empty square brackets. We can also use the new keyword to create an array like this. Animals equal to new array of cat, dog. But it is not recommended to use the new keyword. To access the items in the array, we can use the index position inside the square brackets. Index position starts with 0. So to get the cat, I can use animals square bracket inside that 0. And to get the dog, I can use animals square bracket inside that 1. I can also change the item in an array. To replace cat with rat, I can use animals square bracket 0 equal to rat. Now if I print the animals, we can see rat and dog. We can add a new item to the array using a new index position. To add another animal, I can use animals square bracket 2 equal to cow. So if I print animals, we can see rat, dog and cow. I can also use the push method to push a new item into the array, like this. So now if I print animals, we can see rat, dog, cow and tiger. Push always add the new item to the end. To add it to the beginning, we can use UNSHIFT. So we can see lion, rat, dog, cow and tiger. Similarly, to remove the last item, we can use pop method. Now we can see the last item tiger is deleted. And we can use the shift method to remove the first item. So we can see lion is also deleted. To find the total number of items, we can use the length property. Here we have 3 animals and so it is giving 3. Like string, we can concat an array with another. Let me create a new array A equal to 316 and B equal to 254. If I want to merge these two to create a new array, I can use the concat method. Like this. Let me use C equal to A dot concat B. And we can see it is giving 316254. I can use the reverse method to reverse the items in the array. And if I want to sort this array, I can use the sort method. We can see this is sorted now. But this will change the original array also. If I print C, we can see the sorted array. We have INDEXOF and INCLUDES methods. Those two behave same as string. INDEXOF returns the position of the item. If no match, it returns -1. And INCLUDES returns either true or false. And similar to strings, we have slice method in arrays. It works same as string. If I give c.slice of 3, we get 4, 5, 6. To know more about slice, you can see the previous video. In that, I have explained in detail how slice works. We also have splice method. The splice method changes the contents of an array by removing or replacing existing elements and or adding new elements in place. Let me create a new array alphabets equal to A, B, D, E, G. If I want to insert C in between B and D, I can use splice method. Alphabets.splice of starting position. I need to insert in position 2, and so I can give 2. And then the second parameter is delete count. I am not going to delete anything. So let me pass it as 0. And finally, the new value, which is C. So if I execute this, we can see C is inserted between B and D. If I want to change G to F, I can use splice method like this. Alphabets.splice of 5, 1, F. Here I have specified as 5 because I want to delete the 5th item and insert F in that place. And I have given 1 because we need to delete 1 item. And so if I execute, we can see this. There are many other inbuilt functions available. I have explained only the functions we often use. That's all about arrays in JavaScript. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.